Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Someone's definitely been over here. There's another med mess. Still a chest down below too. There's a llama.
I got 50 shield.
Storms coming. Not that we're that far away. Player.
On my way, baby.
There's two of them over here.
Okay, I'm on my way. I can't run that fast.
Yeah, one's behind me.
You said one behind you?
Hey, don't hear him shooting over this, huh? Come here, Quinn. Mr. J said me, said you weren't making par.
I just killed my favorite super villain. Actually, she's not a super villain, she's an anti-hero.
Oh, I have a key there. I was gonna ask if she had a key on her, but... Yo, where's that, Someone's got a hammer. But where's that NPC that always had your shotgun?
I don't know.
You notice that? I mean, now we got fucking Farmer Bob over here.
Hello, Farmer. You just made him upset.
Yeah, well, if it keeps going, I'm gonna shoot him too. Got me a purple shotty.
People were crying.
Aw, did I make old McDonald freaking sad?
Look!
I know. It's a Fortnite tragedy.
You killed his chicken!
Do you want a purple thunder?
I have a green heavy.
Alright, I'll save my key then. Ooh, more shots. Should we go introduce ourselves?
No, let's do that.
I think they're at Citadel. One's definitely got a hammer.
I got the, like, icy speed thing.
Yeah, buddy just used the Excalibur. Yeah, he's behind us.
Behind us?
Yeah, there's two of them right here.
Got the one with the hammer.
They both have hammers. That one has the boss hammer.
Oh, fuck yeah.
You can take the boss if you want it.
You can. I had a blue tactical. I like the boss hammer a lot better because it has 5 bounces instead of...
Yeah, instead of like 3 or 4.
Yeah.
Is that you sliding or did someone just shoot and miss?
I was sliding. I was coming for that chest.
Grab it. If you see any 50 shields, I need it.
Yeah, there's none there.
I figured.
We go into that circle?
Yeah, or at least I'm trying. Apparently I'm going like a little bit off track, but it'll work. Got here. Just look at Dr. Wee-hee-hee-hee. That wasn't the last one of her party.
Okay.
Yeah, right here. Oh my god. Yeah, he's in the storm. Whatever. One right here behind this rock.
I see that. Go get him.
Oh my god. When the DMR fails.
Whoa! You bounced me towards the storm.
My bad. So we got people fighting, motherfucker, up here, and team of two on a motorcycle behind us.
I hit her with for 50.
Partners right here above me. Ugh! That tickled.
Ah!
Is he down?
No, I'm down. I'm down. Because of the stupid ass bitch.
Yo, I'm fucking trapped. He's up top again.
Of course he is. How do you know you have no gun game?
Oh, get out of here.
How do you know you have no fucking...
Oh, guy should have been dead.
Jesus!
Alright.
8 kills that night.
I don't even know what I had. 6. You had more than I did.
Only by a duo.
Yeah. Still, I was trying to kill those guys. You should have just came up. When I started building, you should have came up.
I did.
Because only that one guy fucking knew how to build. And the other one didn't really know what he was doing.
What, you mean like...
Hey, I taught you. How to do it under pressure. Don't worry, I still fuck up every once in a while. Like, you seen me right there, like, oh fuck, I trapped myself. One of my viewers is playing. To the other viewer, if you have a PlayStation account or even Xbox, fucking come play. Instead of watching, come be part of the stream. And just shoot me like a message in the chat what your screen name is and I'll get you in here. It's near the end of the run.
I don't want to watch my video on my phone. They were trying to tell me to watch it on my TV.
No. Yeah, it's kind of hard to play when you're watching. No weapon and a player next to me.
Lucky for you.
Pick up the fucking weapon. Yeah, he's right down below me. Seriously?
Holy fuck.
Yeah, she's right here.
Okay, can you get up on shore?
Yeah, I'm right here. And this, ladies and gentlemen, is why I don't use the heavy shot. If that was a thunder, you would have been dead. Alright, put that. No. I is pissed. Fuck your bow and arrow. This ain't Ark Survival, bitch. Yo, behind you, behind you.
Behind me?
This is kind of fun because, like, I normally don't go down this much.
You're right, you don't normally go down that much, and then Lizzie had to pick you up.
Well, I'm gonna fuck it, it fucked up. It gave me wood, and then as soon as I seen that player land, I was like, yeah, I'm fucked. And then I go over, it's a fucking stupid ass heavy shotgun out of all things, like. Could have gave me a fucking shoe and I could have used it better.
Hey, don't discredit my freaking heavy shotgun.
Yeah, but look how laggy, like, Fortnite is. Like, Fortnite is broken right now, dude. Fucking, I reset the game, joined back in, still says disconnect. Then, right now, we're watching a guy that all you can see is the outline of his fucking harvesting tool.
Can't even see that.
Like, you would think after fucking New Year's, when fucking Epic came off of their gay ass fucking vacation, that they would have actually put some time into fixing their fucking game.
Nope.
The only game creator you can ever create, like, creatively count on, Rockstar. Activision, Epic, fuck, it all sucks. Slant 6 needs to get off their fucking couch and come back to work and release SOCOM. And not fucking like a mag SOCOM, but like actual like SOCOM US Navy SEALs remastered. Mm-hmm. Imagine they keep bringing back all these classics, God of War, fucking GTA, San Andreas. Bring back fucking SOCOM US Navy SEALs, okay? You want to make money, bro? That's the way to do it. Because the last SOCOM we had was fucking Confrontation on fucking PS3. Mm-hmm. Which is kind of a yin and a yang, because I understand Slant 6 fucking hesitancy. Because we jailbroke the shit out of their last fucking game that they released. Right, like, I'm not even gonna hide it, I'm not gonna bullshit it. I used to be JB. But that shit ruins gaming. Alright. This time, I'm gonna land here differently. And anybody that's not you is about to get fucked up. Fuck that stupid fucking dock bullshit.
Oh, so you're not landing at your dock anymore?
Well, that time it kind of failed me, so I'm gonna do this the other way. Just need to check one little thing. And it's there. Boss. Alright. Straight down.
What's there?
Well, you'll see.
Ooh, there's a white chest right where you're gonna land. No, you made it at your area.
Yep. Like I said.
I have no weapon.
Of course you don't.
For fuck's sake. No.
It's okay, I think it's only bots down there right now.
Give me a stupid weapon.
Last match, there's actual players that fucking landed over here. It's kind of funny, man, because like before, it was only bots that landed here. Now, fuck it, everyone keeps landing over here.
I have two people.
That's fine. They're dead. They just don't know
yet. I'm dead!
Okay, relax.
Wifey has no weapon. Or he has a weapon, but no bullet.
Oh, fuck you, man. I don't even like your outfit. Like I said, they weren't ready for that one.
No, they weren't.
Bots or not.
Thank you.
Did you check what was in that machine yet?
Not yet, I can't.
It looks like a pistol, so it might be a blue one.
AR.
Okay, well, there's a purple AR up here, so don't waste your gold. And I think that's a blue heavy, if I'm not mistaken.
Uh-huh.
There you go, kittens in heaven. What?
I dropped weapon.
I know, but you left me on a cliffhanger. You were like, and then just stopped. Is that you with the splash?
Yes, it was.
Alright.
I had to use it to get the rest of my
weapon. Oh, you're good, you're good. I need a DMR. You know what I should have did when I came down from that mountain? Started singing some Miley Cyrus. Cause I came in like a wrecking ball and fucked him up. Ooh, a hammer.
Ooh, shuggy splash.
Ammo.
Come here.
More ammo.
Oh wow, you moved from that corner. You moved from the corner and I freaking tried to use Chuggy Splash on you.
Yeah, but look at this NPC, bro. He's got like half a fucking truck full of slurp.
Why is there an NPC?
I don't know, but we're in the circle now, so... Well, close to it. So we can pretty much take our time, grab mats, open chests for XP if we need to. Maybe ding a little off, man. Ooh, forecast. There's a green twin mag. Still no DMR, right? Chimsy game.
It's not Christmas time.
It is for me.
Shut up.
See? As an atheist, I celebrate Christmas 24 months out of the year. Realistically, Christmas is a hoax.
Mm-hmm.
Same with Valentine's Day, and you break it all down, they're just holidays for people to spend their money, because nobody wants us to save money nowadays, man.
Right?
Nobody. Not even me. A big-ass tree trunk. What the fuck?
Look, this...
Ooh, they're right above us.
Yeah, you wanna know why it's down here? They are.
What, they're down there?
No, that's the reason it's down there.
You gotta be careful with your words. I almost turned around.
Yeah, I know. I should have been careful with what I said. Oh, I have a falcon on me.
That's fine. Leave it in the air. They're shooting from here down to another team that's down over here. One. Oh, okay, hello. My name is Gorilla D Gaming. Nice to meet you. His partner's coming across that water, so.
Where? Hmm.
He might be in this build, because I did see him jump in the water and then swim over.
Oh, I see him, I see him. Fuck!
Good, because he doesn't see me. Oh! Yo, get the fuck up out of here, bitch. fuck's sakes, man. Seriously?
That's why I got used the blonde-headed bimbo.
Thank you.
someone came back and left again, but according to mine, it says two. Pretend to be a bot and see if anyone comes and tries to kill me. A war zone down here, I tell you.
It's a long way out.
Yo, one's coming in. Scar out of the machine down there. It has a green scar or a blue red dot. Good for the most part. I mean, got me my shotgun. Ooh, thank you. The only good thing out of that whole fucking flag. I'm gonna go see what goodies are in this chest over here. Yeah, I was on the fence because I would have honestly took that Purple Thunder, but oh, this is the guy that has your Purple Heavy. There's a chest up on the oh shit. And there's a chest on the chimney of that building where the chests are. Ooh, a hammer. Yeah, I just grabbed it. It's nothing really too exciting. That is though. Yeah, green pistol. Time to mosey, kitten. Yeah, they. I have one, but I haven't used it yet. Oh, imagine that I actually waited. It's gonna take us right past Citadel. Do you have an SMG on you? SMG? Yeah, twin mag, Mac 10. No. Okay. Cause no, I just need to point one out, and then I think I got a stupid mission done. Yeah, I think someone's here. Still. Unless that was you that was jumping. Ah! Blue.
Thank you!
Okay, here it is. That is definitely a hammer. I think you got somebody down at that waterfront.
Yeah, I'm trying to get up. But...
Yeah, he's here. You see it? Like, don't see all that explosion? Yeah, he's in the bush. There's two of them. That's fine. You need to come over this way anyways. They ran into another team. Never mind, they're healing. Oh, you want to put a bounty on me? Bet. Oh my god, really? I have no gun game. I need Excalibur and an RPG. Exactly what it was. Of course, it's another one of those faggot anonymous. Like I said, game creators need to fucking put their foot down, and anybody named anonymous, instant ban. Considering they're hacking the fucking deep web and shit. Yeah, it kind of goes hand in hand. Actually, you know what? Smoke gonna take.